Chevy Volt.
The Chevy Volt has been a long time coming, and a lot of people may be sick of hearing about it.
I don't like hype. I don't like cars that are overhyped, and the Volt is the most overhyped car of the century.
It's a little bit of a controversial candidate because it's not truly an enthusiast car. Doesn't offer much in the way of high performance.
The big question with the Volt, how does it work? Is it gas? Is it electric? When you're behind the wheel, it really doesn't matter.
It doesn't drive like a science fair project.
It doesn't even really feel like a hybrid. It just feels like a normal car.
Just like any car you've been behind the wheel of recently.
It's quiet. It's torquey. It's really a good solution.
The other question with the Volt is how people are going to use the car. Once you get down through the battery range, the fuel economy is not anything particularly great.
We've observed fuel economy in the mid to high 20s.
The next step towards an electric vehicle.
And I think this will be really the way that cars go for the next at least decade or so.
The interior is also a bit underwhelming. For a $40,000 car,
and it looks sort of like a late 90s iMac. It's not the most responsive thing. Having knobs on your radio might work a little bit better.
This really is a major breakthrough.
The nice thing about the Volt is it actually has some things going for it that make it deserve the hype.
There's tons of technology involved here and it all works seamlessly.
It represents what I believe is a breakthrough in alternative fuel technology.
It's a step in the right direction and a pretty cool car.